I'm Dr. Cameron Guderzi. Most people know me as Dr. Cameron. I'm a general surgeon with vascular interest, and over the last 17 years, my practice is very much concentrated on treating venous disease and vein issues. We started doing vein procedures around 2002. That is when laser got approved. Essentially by that time, I believe I was the first one in Wilmington to do vein procedures, maybe the first or second in North Carolina. So I believe we have the experience of using lasers. We've been doing it for almost 17, 18 years now, treating veins, and that's a lifetime. I have published a few papers. I've trained several doctors in treatment of venous disease and vein issues. They're all practicing in different parts of the country. I've set up quite a few vein centers. Quite frankly, I think at this stage of the game, that experience you carry with you obviously does make a difference. I know how I used to practice when I first started, and then the first 5 years and 10 years, and after 17, 18 years, I believe I'm still learning. So you can imagine if after 18 years I'm still learning how to treat patients, how one should feel if you've just started doing this procedure, or you've only done it over a year, or only done a few cases. Experience does matter. I'm sure most people know that.